morning everyone. Today I teach class 3rd subject EVS lesson. Let us build a house. Let us build a house. Dear students, we know about our house. You know about our house. You have seen different types of house. You have seen different types of house in your locality. Some of them are shown below. Identify them in your textbook. Different types of houses. Different types of houses. First one, hut house, tent house, shed house, building, terrace building, multi-story building, apartments. Looking like in your textbook given page number 75. Identify them and write their names in space provided. Yes, friends, open your textbook. First one is called hut house. Second one, tent house, shed house, building house, terrace building, multi-store building, and RCC building. Dear friends, which are the materials are used to build the construction to the houses? You know which are the materials used to the construction to the houses that are shown in this picture. Make a list of them with the help of your friends. Take your textbook. Types of house, materials used to the houses. Types of house. For example, hut house. What are the materials used to build to the hut house? For example, materials, wood, grass, etc. Tent house, wood, tarpal, stone, etc. Shed house, wood, windows, sheets, etc. Building house, what are the materials used to construction to the building house? Stone, jelly, windows, cement, sands, etc. Next, multi-story building, stone, jelly, windows, iron, etc. Apartment, stone, jelly, windows, wood, iron, etc. This slide. Do it yourself, dear friends. Visit different types of houses in your locality. You have seen in your neighboring houses different types of houses. See the materials used there. What are the materials used to constructions? There are multi-story building, tent house, apartment, terrace building, hut house, etc., etc. See these, which are the under the constructions. Observe the materials used there. You have observed over the houses construction. Explain in your own words in these provided places, dear students. Next, page number 77. The pictures of different houses are given below. In your textbook, different types of houses pictures given here. There is information also beside the picture. Some information given to the beside the picture. Fill in the blanks to complete the information. You once again read your textbook. The pictures of different houses are given below. Different types of houses pictures given below. There is information also beside here. You fill in the blanks and complete the information. First one, I am a tent. I am a tent house. I am not a permanent house like other houses, the tent houses are there. I am a tent. I am not a permanent houses like other houses. You can stay inside me for some time to build me. To build me, what are the materials available to build me? Tarpal, wood, windows, doors are enough. It is also easy to shift me from one place to another place. Tent house is very easy to shift me. Said that it is easy to shift me one place to another place. Next, second one, I am a hut. Hut means goodies, look, money. Too many materials are not needed to build me. The actors said that many materials not built to me. For my constructions only grasses, wood, only few materials are enough. I am very simple. The actors said that only grass, wood, or soil. Grasses is built to very easy material. Next, tiles houses. My roof is made of tiles. Tiles houses means anchina mane. Tiles houses. My roof is made of tiles. The materials required to build me are, what are the materials required to build to the tiles houses? You say brick. Yes, tiles, soil, iron, etc. Next, my roof is thick. Next, another one picture is my roof is thick. I will be cold in summer and warm in winter. Do you know why my roof is built with RCC building, cement, sands, iron, jelly, etc. Next, another picture is look at my terrace building. Another building name is terrace building. How nice I can resist heat, rain and wind. Therefore, many people appreciate me. Make a list of the materials needed to build me. Here is a list. What are the materials to construction to the terrace building? You read once again your textbook to find out what are the materials. What are the materials needed to the constructions multi-store building? You write this. Dear students, in your learning, different types of houses: hut house, tent house, shed house, building house, terrace building, multi-store building, apartment, etc. Match the following. Tent house. It is easy to carry one place to another place. Hut house. Easy to build. Tiles house. Red and bright brown tiles. Terrace house, thick with cement. Apartment construction to a small area. Fill in the blanks. All of us need a desk. All people need a house to live in with his family. In good house, windows and doors should be strong. In good house constructions, should be windows and door should be strong. A good house should be free from insects. The house should be dashed every day. The house should be cleaned every day.